can solve with three problems or five conservation of momentum, volume 1, chapter 10, 5.2, 5.3, and 5.4. The answer is this. I think the answer written in the book is not the same as this, and this seems to be right in at least in its dimensions, meter per second. If given x in meter, units meter, velocity is meter per sec. So m plus m needs to be square root. I'll explain this at tomorrow's night.